looks like they're getting themselves underway in St. Louis. Mariners, Cardinals.
Alvarez hits a towering fly ball to deep right center field. Ball is carrying. This ball is off the top of the wall. Alvarez around third. Here comes Pedro to the plate. El Toro strikes for an inside the park home run. His National League leading 33rd homer. Pedro hits this one well to right center field. It is going. It is gone. El Toro strikes again. Home run number 21.
Vanderbilt, he crushes one. Right field, the rocket, and it's gone. Minor leagues, this ball bounced. Oh, what a stop! Can he get the out to throw the first in the dirt? He did! What a play from the big bull!
Obviously was what he planned on doing, just going after these hitters.
High drive to right center field, clear the deck, cannonball coming! The big bull just adds to the night with a two-run bomb. That's number 14. And it's 8-2 Pirates in the seventh.
To Alvarez with Russell Martin on deck. And a fly ball hit deep to right. And this is going to get out of here. Stopped by Pedro. Throws, he got it. What a play by Pedro Alvarez. Outstanding.
For the ninth. Gotta get Walker home for sure.
That'll go! Clear the deck! Cannonball coming! Look out, Allegheny River! There she goes! We're tied as the big ball just blasted! Number seven. A titanic shot floating in the Allegheny.
An absolute missile. Man alive. What a rip. Look how far that ball took. One bounce, made it a good 30, 40 feet out of the water. What a shot.